Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit, a dermatologist practicing in Bangalore.
One of the most common causes of hair loss, especially in women, is iron deficiency. As you know, the causes of iron deficiencies in a woman is possibly the fact that, you know, patients have recurrent periods, and because of that, there is a blood loss or a hemoglobin loss every month. And in some women, this could be exaggerated. This could be more bleeding or more frequent bleeding. Patients could be having periods every 20 days. And with this, you get a chronic buildup of an iron deficiency state. And you have to remember that the hemoglobin as well as the hair cell, they are very fast multiplying cells. And when they are multiplying so fast and there is an iron deficiency state, the body prefers to give the iron to the hemoglobin than to the hair, and this causes a chronic hair loss. In women, we call it as chronic telogen effluvium. Now that we know the cause, let us see what are the ways that we can prevent an iron deficiency and what are the ways to treat an iron deficiency. One of the most important thing is, if you are thinking that you are having more bleeding than usual, more frequent than usual, please do meet a gynecologist. There are medicines that can treat it which are not based on hormones, and this can be done in a very easy way. Second thing is to increase the amount of iron rich foods in the diet. So we know the sources of iron in our diet are the green leafy vegetables like your palak, methi, as well as dill leaves, and these can increase your iron. As well as you can take foods which are rich in ragi, jaggery, as well as the meats. The red meats are also very rich in iron. So not only a vegetarian but a non-vegetarian diet can help you to increase the iron in your blood. The iron supplements which are given, like your ferrous fumarate, ferrous sulfate, as well as the iron syrups which are given, these are to be taken only under the prescription of a practitioner, a physician, because we have to remember an iron excess which happens by taking oral supplements of iron can be detrimental for health. However, eating the iron rich foods is not, there is no limit in the amount of iron rich foods you can consume. So please go ahead and eat more iron rich foods to prevent anemia, which can have more serious causes than just a hair fall.